Hi viewers, welcome to another video. Today we are at the MR Sales Gallery and I'm going to show you sample flats of Digi Homes in Sector 63. So the project is spread in 5.6 acres and we'll have 3 towers. And total units in this 3 towers will be 369 and the possession is March 2024. Okay Google, I'm home.
Welcome to MRDG Homes.
This is why we call it Digi Homes, digitally smart homes. So this is the living area. And then you have this open dining area. And right opposite is your kitchen, which is again your smart kitchen controlled by Google Homes. So this is your first washroom. This is the bedroom. With this bedroom, you have a balcony attached. So now this is the master bedroom. You have your open closet over here, attached washroom. And even this room has access to the balcony. So guys, now we are going to see 3-bedroom plus study. So guys, this is a smart lock. You have a scanner over here. You have the touch key. You have the manual key. And plus access from your mobile phone. So as we enter, there's the study area. I think this is a very important part of the house because after COVID, everybody wants to have a mini office at home. Then here's the kitchen. So your kitchen has access to the utility area where you can have your washing machine. And this is again connected with the study area. And this is the first bedroom. You can call it a guest bedroom as well because it is separate from the main flat. This has a attached toilet also. So this is the living and dining. And you have a running balcony. And this is a very cool feature, guys. I want to show you. Check this feature out. Right now, your kitchen is visible. It's slightly transparent. Now check it out. It's completely covered. So now we know why they call it Digi Homes. So Digi Homes means that your lights, your AC, your curtains, everything is controlled by a voice and mobile application. And it's all controlled by Google Homes. This is the second bedroom. Even this has access to the balcony. Then there's a washroom for this bedroom. This is the master bedroom with attached washroom and a private balcony. Pricing and sizes are mentioned in the description below. And for site visit and best deals, do give me a call. Because anybody who makes a visit for this property through me gets an Amazon voucher or a surprise gift, and anybody who makes a booking through me gets an Apple product. And now I will take you to the actual site of the project. So guys, here is the actual site. You can see after the detail. This is Iman Digi Homes, and you can see the construction status. This tower, this is second tower, and this is the wide entrance. So on my left is interior, this is office space again. And on my right is AITL, business club. This is again office space. So this is the wide entrance to Digi Homes. Left side and right side you have office spaces. And that is the main road. So this is Sector 62. Across it is Sector 63. And samne Paras ka high street market hai. Left with there's Paras Trinity. Sorry, samne wala jo hai, that is Bani ki high street market, Bani city center. On the left you have Paras Trinity, which is a running market. Yahan se aap right ki taraf jaate ho, you have your World Mark 3. And left on the crossing, we have Adani ke floors and we have Adani ka market that is coming up.
So this is your location. It's a very good location, and this makes Emaar Digi Home a very good investment option.
Hope you guys like the video. So please like, share, and subscribe.